Is life moving way too quickly? Doesn't it feel like it at times? What do we do about it? So we make sure that we're enjoying ourselves during this short trip on the planet that we're on. David Essel here. David Essel's Daily Video Boost is what you're engaged with right now. And if you don't get these videos absolutely free, please stop the video. Go to talkdavid.com right now and sign up for David Essel's Daily Video Boost, and you will be receiving Monday through Friday for free an inspirational video in the mail just like this one. Take notes. Don't trust your brain. So if life is moving too quickly, if all of a sudden you go, I can't believe another week, another month, another year has gone by. First of all, that's pretty natural the older we get, right? But we don't have to live that way. One of the greatest things you can do is start to slow down on a daily basis. What does that mean? In the morning, what do you do first thing? Do you rush? Do you turn the TV on to check the stock market or the weather? Or what goes on first thing? If you do, if you start your day with a rush, the odds are life is going to rush right past you. What about noon? Is it the same thing every day? Are you eating lunch at your desk? Are you not up and out? Are you not trying new restaurants or at least going to a park? And I don't care if it's freezing out or raining out, sitting in your car, listening to music and having lunch in a more relaxed setting. See, slowing down will slow life down. What about weekends? Are you rushing from here to there on weekends, trying to accomplish a thousand tasks, and at the end of Sunday night, you don't feel like you've even relaxed? What about creating sacred space on Saturday, like 2 hours every Saturday or 2 hours every Sunday, to stay in the present moment? It might be going for a walk in nature. It might be reading something really beautiful that you've never taken the time to slow down to read. It might be doing some type of a hobby. My dad is an amazing woodworker. Even at 91, he still messes around, even though I'd rather have him not, with his saws and everything, doing these really beautiful wood creations. For him, that has slowed life down immensely. I want the same for you. Write down some different steps you could take on a daily basis to slow your path and life down so you could really enjoy it and not feel like it's rushing past you every minute of every day. If I can help you one-on-one, creating a time management style to allow yourself, even in the busiest of schedules, to do this type of slowing down, I'd love to help you. Okay, send me an email directly to talkdavid.com. And don't forget to share these videos. They're absolutely free. We want the world to change with thoughts that will help them do just that. Everything is at talkdavid.com. Have a great day.